massive. Holy. Dude, it's over. Dude, it's over.
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
Yo, that's cool.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Yo. No, bruh. Don't do it. Don't do it.
No, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
No, don't do it.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right?
Yes.
Beginning transport? Now.
What the
and
heck?
Away we go.
What the?
So I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's down with the zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try. Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Natural. Stay on target and don't explode. How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get a chance to test it, so it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Zero point now.
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
What the?
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay? Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news? I got the stereo working.
Nah, this is like a teaser for Star Wars. Nah. Dude. What?